A member of the Afghan National Police Force jumped up on the back of that truck that had a PKM mounted to it and opened fire into us from about 30 feet away. 12 U.S. casualties, another 10 or 11 Afghan casualties. Three U.S. service members were killed, another 9 of us wounded, myself included. Most of the damage to me was to my right leg. I took estimated 5 rounds from that PKM, and it ripped my right leg to shreds. And from that point began the fight for my life.